Your engagement, you quoted Psalm 37:4, delight yourself in the Lord and he will give you the desires of your heart. And delight means to be happy about, take exquisite delight. As you've delighted in Jesus, it's like he's fulfilled through this heart's desire. And here we are today. The Message Bible, that same translation says, keep company with God, which is what you do, and get in on the best. And this relationship is the best for both of you.
Statistically, that Josh will be better off because he's made the choice to marry today. Emma will be better off because of that choice. And on their behalf, I want to welcome you today. And would you join me in prayer? Thank you, God, for the commitment that Josh and Emma have made in their lives to you. And now, as they stand before you and these witnesses, we ask that you do that miraculous thing to join a man and a woman into one being, one flesh, and that, Lord, you would be pleased to live through the expression of their life, to reflect your glory to many people. Lord, we pray your blessing over them as they commit themselves to you and each other today. In Jesus' name.
Remembering, like, not knowing one another, because you guys fell in love at such an early age. And then you two are proof it's still possible for young, energetic, passionate couples to meet, fall in love, date, get engaged, and then get married and maintain a pure relationship all the way through. Love for Jesus. You guys want what he wants for your lives, so you guys are going to have the best marriage, increased love and intimacy over the years. And I also believe that Jesus will use you too, not only in the medical field, but wherever you go.
with us what is obviously a really important day and a memorable day for us. So I would like, if you have a glass, I'd like to toast Emma and Josh and their new life together. And I'd say, may all of God's blessings be yours. I know they will be. And we really look forward to watching you grow as a couple. So toast. Cheers.
This day, and Lord, you're just so pleased. And so, Lord, we bless Josh and Emma. We thank you for them, Lord. We honor them, and we pray, Father, that their lives would just continue to be full of fruitfulness of your presence, fruitfulness of your guidance in their lives. We love them, Lord. We bless them. We celebrate them. Lord, we can't wait to see what you're going to do in and through them. And so thank you, Lord, for this moment, this time. We bless them in Jesus' name. Amen.